song. The song is called House of Seven Swords, and I wrote it because I opened my desk drawer and I saw a tarot card, which I don't know how, I don't own a stack of tarot cards, but there was this really cool looking card in my desk, and it looked like basically a fan made of knives, made of swords. And so tarot cards, some of them have such beautiful artwork. So anyway, I immediately consulted my Encyclopedia Britannica and did some research. And I'm getting one of those for Christmas, by the way, eBay. And then I Googled it, and I found that there are multiple meanings for this card. I don't know anything about tarot, so I had to do some research. And the meaning that struck me the most was the idea that we are all swords. We are walking swords, and we all have different sides to our blade. And what side we choose to use is what makes up our character. And it's very much our choice which sides we use, which I found to be true. And it's about courage. So in the end, I think that this song ended up being very much about building your house the way you want to build it. You know, not an actual house, but if your house is your life, it's like a custom-built type thing. So this is called House of Seven Swords.